This is the cover I've put on the battery hatch, and I split it down the middle so that once it's closed you can't even tell there's a joint there. Okay, the hinges look a bit nitpicky, but I don't care. It's in, it works, the TV's in, connected, tuned up, and it works. Good picture. I'm happy.